hver og einn fái tækifæri til að gera 5 blokkir. Hver og
einn arkitekt. Það til að fá gjöld út, eða verktaka.
Eða verktaka, já.
So they only sold half of it.
They're still selling, so.
Yeah.
I mean, it's constantly growing. More and more people in the last year, so it's quite popular. And so I actually prices of houses are constantly rising. Strangely enough, the rental prices are going down.
Oh yeah, they seem to try to make a village here. By making them look like houses.
Every year about 6 million Chinese students graduate from master degrees.
Wow.
Whereas there, I think there's only jobs for maybe 1/3 of the people. So, what happens in Beijing right now is you have a lot of highly qualified people who cannot get a job. These two pop-ups are rich Chinese people.
Rich Chinese people here?
And Hong Kong Chinese people.
Having a second home, or?
They usually have to see a property in Hong Kong. No, across from our house, the family lives there. They're a family of Jackie Chan. It's insane. He's a little boy. He has every toy imaginable. It's not healthy.
What do they live to say? Across. So is this lake real or that they promised on the advertisement?
And it never winds up looking like that. It's far too green. Pictures are always too green and too blue.
Apple fjörður svona og klein bak við þetta sé pent af sér eða við